Today, guys, we got a Corona dummy lock. I've already got my height figured out where they need to go. I just matched off what the other doors were. And you're basically going to center it in this panel right here. And on each side, you want to make sure that you got this one and this one pretty even. I'm using just the tiny, tiny, tiniest of drill bits here. And with the Coronas here, you can't go straight in. You've got to come at an angle. You're going to burn that up. So I just barely tapped that in.